love it.
Here we are, Refuge Cove. Just having a little lunch at the Dockside Restaurants. Refuge Cove. So awesome. And there's the doggies behaving themselves. Yes, you good girls. And there's the crowded, overpacked boat. There's the main part of Refuge Cove. Coming into Tekern Arm. Beautiful Tekern Arm with Castle Falls and Castle Lake at the end of it. We're gonna go check that out. See you there.
Castle Falls.
Yep. Tekern Arm.
Oh, really? We're at Tekern Arm. Right at Castle Falls. Nice little cove we pulled our boat into. Okay, here we are in Tekern Arm still. Just climbed up some little mountain on our way to the top of the falls and the lake itself. Okay, here we are. We just hiked up a little cliffside in Tekern Arm, and we're getting our way to Castle Lake, freshwater lake at the top of Tekern Arm, saltwater. We'll see you when we get there. Okay, we have made it to Castle Lake, whatever you want to call it. Castle Lake. It was a little bit of a hike, short hike, but up the rocks pretty well. And now we're just hanging out here, and we're going for a swim. So we'll be swimming in this most of the day, because it's about 80 degrees. This is one warm lake. All right, here we are, taking a little hike through Oakover Arm Provincial Park. It's a campground, but we've yet to see campers. Lots of places to camp, but nobody here. Very, very strange, considering the spot is absolutely gorgeous. And there's trails like this here that go down to the beach, which we are about to go down to. Let's go, girls. And just like that, we have private beach. Oh, yes. And as you can see, it's low tide. Tide usually comes right up here. It's all wet still. The tide is way out low. There's the dock and the launch where we launched from. This is amazing. It's a campground. There's nobody here. Interesting. Guess everybody's at the nice desolation resort like us. Just a beach at Oakover Arm Provincial Park Campground Recreation Center. There's where we've been going every day, up in there. All right, here we are on the boat dock. Just cleaning the boat out, doing some maintenance, and at the same time having some corn on the cob and hot dogs on the dock. After a crazy day of going around in the car, here we are surfing the internet. We got wireless connection. So all you Facebookers, we've been checking you out. We are live. Okay, and there's the corn on the cob, hot dog action, and there's the doggies enjoying the dock. And we've had nothing but starfish and, why can't I remember the name of those things?
Jellyfish.
God, a million jellyfish. Just, I don't know, you might be able to see that right there. There's a guy right there. They just come up and visit us. There's about, I can see about 10 of them in the water right now. 1, 2, 3. Oh, they're everywhere. Oakover Inlet. Desolation Sound Resort. Doggies are having a great time. We're on day four, I think, or day five, something like that. Day four. Beachy beach. You like the park? There's the walk up to the chalets. One there. One there. One there. There's a whole bunch of them. As seen from the late night, corn on the cob, by the ocean, dinner session. The seals are watching us eat. They want some corn. Let's see if any seals jump up. Okay, here we are on the deck, and it's hot tub time. Mel's already in. Let's go have a look. How is it? Come this way. Coming to the lads. Heading down to the boat. Tenedos Bay. Just enjoying some sun. Sound of nature. Canada. Oh yeah, that's what you get. Cheers. All right. Cheers. Yeah. Oceanside cocktail hour.
Going for a ride in the boat?
Okay, here I am at Tenedos Bay. Just floating in the bay. Checking out the new dinghy. So far, I'm liking it. Give you a little panoramic. Panoram from the dinghy. Tenedos Bay. Right around to our boat with the doggy hood ornament. Here we are in the boat dock. Stay here, Beesh. And we're just dealing with the boat, unloading from our crazy day. And we get a show on the side of the lake. This is basically the guy that runs the place with a rubber dinghy and an ultralight. Okay, there's the guy in what I would call the ultimate ultralight. It's a rubber raft with a motor and wings. Longing for the sun.